of friends money, and I have a lot of bad slime. I have a lot of bad slimes. Like, look at this one that I just made a couple of days ago. It's like so disgusting. And I was going to do a giveaway on it because it was so perfect. But, it turned out to be weird. Because my little cousin, told me, can I put more lotion on it? And I'm like, yeah, but just a little bit. And then my little cousin's like, okay, just a tiny bit in it. And then I tell her, how much are you gonna add? And she's like, a little bit. And I'm like, good job. And then she added like a bunch of it because the cap came off of the lotion, and it just, and this is how I made the slime. But I kept it in this thing for like a week or so, and it spilled a little bit and it got all over my carpet. And right now I was playing with it because I'm like, what the heck is this? And then I actually, it got a little bit on my carpet, but that's okay. Let me just clean it again. Okay, so that's the first thing we're gonna put in our slime smoothie. I'm gonna keep it in there because, I'm not taking, oh my god, that's actually, yeah, I'm not taking it out because then I know that's gonna make a mess. And I left this spoon in there, and the spoon is all filled of melted slime. It's all full in it of melted slime. Okay, so next bad one is this one, but I actually like it so much. Like, it's a bath slime, but I love it because it's so glossy. And I mixed it with a camel pink one that I have. But I'm actually sorry that this one's leaving because it smells so delicious. It's strawberry shortcake scented, so I guess I'm just gonna put a little bit in there because I really like this one. And this one doesn't stick to your clothes or nothing, so that one's cool. And the gray one does stick. Okay, so this is how stretchy it is, but it actually rips so fast. I think I'm just gonna include the whole thing in there because I do want it really, really bad, but like, it's for the views. Come on. And I know I spelled smoothie wrong, so yes. Come on, you want me? I do it if you say so. Yeah, the only one for me. Sorry, guys. I sing the whole time. But next line is, this is so far how the slime smoothie is looking. Not that good. But I don't have a lot of slimes that are bad. I just have like one more. This one's actually bad, but I really love it. And it's not that stretchy too. And it's cotton candy scented because this is a cotton candy one. But it kind of turned into purple because of the blue, but it didn't turn into purple. So, you can move this container and stuff. Okay, next one is, this one's actually one of my favorites. I made it like a day ago, and this one's so pretty. I called this one Two Skies, but no, I'm gonna have to let it go. Okay, ready, guys? That one actually is gonna hurt my heart really, really, really bad. But like, I have more stuff in this slime. Okay, I think those are the only slime. Wait, skunk slime! But the skunk slime is like my favorite one. Let me check if I have another one. Oh, you want to me, I'll do it if you say so. And you think you only want to me. This is a bad one. It's a camel pink one. I tried to make it a Norbeach crush. It's a camel. And it has like soap inside the container. Ew. And the container was a little bit open. Okay, so now let's mix them up. I think those are the only ones. But later, if I have bat slimes, I'll do another slime smoothie. No. Okay, next. Should I add like Orbeez on top of it? Or should I add lotion on top of it so that it will melt and mix together? I'm gonna add a little bit of lotion on top of it. Okay, so now let's mix it up with my hand. And I'm actually scared my hand gets dirty because I don't have napkins in here. Oh my god, this actually became into a very, very good slime. No, just kidding, guys. It's still not a good slime. But it's mixing up. It's going. I know this is like a small slime to me, but... Oh no, I actually see the fake snow one with mixed with the pink... The other pink one, the cotton candy one mixed with the other pink one. And yeah, she feels okay. This it doesn't feel relaxing, and like I'm actually sad that I put two of my favorite slimes in here. The pink one that was I called it bubblegum, and the two skies one. And it doesn't want to mix together. Do it if you want to me. Do it if you say so. You're the only one for me. Oh, in the last, in the last. Sorry, guys. I always sing, like, even in class, my teacher's like, no, not my teacher, my partners, they're always like, shut up. And the one in front of me, the one next to him, sings the whole time, and we're like, I always tell her that I sing better, but she's like, no, I sing better, and she sings like a little girl, but okay. I know she's watching this video because she watches my YouTube videos, but just know that you suck. Look, this is the bubblegum slime. No, guys. It's like actually mixing up a little bit, and it's making the slime blue. Like grayish, bluish kind of ish. Grayish, bluish kind of ish. You're the only one for me. God, you can go for the bubblegum one got stretchier because of it actually melting. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna melt it more because, then it's not gonna mix together. Oh, to a feeling you're in control. Oh, cause I can know it's actually. I can know it's actually. Oh, 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 oh. there someone watching this live stream? Okay, so okay. This is the slime, guys. It mixed up together. No, I'm just kidding. It still doesn't mix up together, though. It's like still mixing, but the slime smoothie is not done. Ew, that's so disgusting. It looks like organs. Like blue organs with pink and gray. It looks so disgusting. That actually looks disgusting. So the first person to enter my live stream is always going to get a shout out. So make sure when you enter my live stream, make sure you go to the live chat and say something. So yeah. This slime looks disgusting. Ew. It's like part of it is mixing and part of it is not mixing. Okay, so first shout out of today goes to, still not here. So make sure to comment in the group chat. When, if you're the first person, you say something and I could give you a shout out. Okay. Today's first shout out is not here yet because someone's in the live stream but they're watching it and they're not commenting on the live chat. So, you ain't getting no comment, no shout out. So, it became this blue color. It's like, it was so disgusting. You don't mind, but I still need to mix this. So first shout out today, since there's no people right here, they're not commenting. So this shout out goes to, I remember I was gonna give a shout out to someone. Who was it? Okay, so today's shout out goes to Cloud, and Cloud is actually my friend, Claudia. Is her real name? So make sure she has two channels, a Spanish channel and a English channel. So make sure to go subscribe to her. And if you do and you comment hashtag I subscribe to Cloud, then you'll be getting a shout out. And I think her name for her both YouTube channels are Cloud Rodriguez or Claudia Rodriguez. I'm not sure what her name is, but I think that's it. And she made a video with me, so make sure to go right now and subscribe to her channel and turn on your post notifications on. And you'll be notified when she posts a video. I'm not sure if she posts like daily vlogs, but I'm sure that she posts every Saturday and Sunday. Okay, guys, so this is a slime smoothie. At the end, it's very, very bad. I don't like this. So this actually became into a very, very soft slime. But again, I ruined my slimes. So, like, I had two favorite slimes that I put in here. Oh, shoot. And, yeah. Look at how this turned out to be. It's like very stringy because of the fake snow and the lotion. Look at all that fake snow in my hand, guys. Or slime. This slime is actually so soft. Like, I'm gonna keep a piece of this and, like, this is actually a very, very soft slime. And it's this pretty gray, bluish color. And I really love it so much. And it's stretchy. And so, this is a slime smoothie, guys. There it is. Okay, guys, comment down below if you want me to do a meet and greet because I am going to Coachella and I'm going to Coachella with my cousin next Saturday. And I'm so excited to go to Coachella because I've been there like millions of times, but I haven't done a meet and greet. So comment down below if you want me to do a meet and greet there. Tell me if you want for me to do it. And then from Coachella, we're going to LA, and from LA, we're going back to San Diego. And we're gonna spend all the Sunday in San Diego. Sunday. Okay, so that's the slime. I'm gonna do slime slow. Slime slow. Okay, there. So there you go. That's my slime slow. No, I'm just kidding. This slime actually turned out to be really, really bad, but soft and like really slime-like, and it's really Pokealoke. I'm gonna do Pokealoke. And it did mix up all of it together. It's like this blue kind of color. Blue gray. You guys already saw it, but it looks like organs. So I'm not sure if to add lotion and melt it. Or like, yeah, probably melt it with this. Okay, there. I'm not gonna add too much because then I'm gonna melt it a lot. And I'm not going to be able to update it. Tell me if you want for me. I'll do it if you say so. And you're the only one for me. Okay, so this is actually turning to a jelly slime instead of melting it. So I'm not sure about that. But it's actually kind of melting a little. And you're the only one. Next thing I'm gonna add to this is like, I really wanna melt it so that I will activate it back and make it good slime. But, so I'm gonna add one of my beauty products that is the best. And it's this face wash or lotion. This one, that one. I added a little bit, and you guys didn't see. Look at that. Ew. It's like melting it a little. And it's making it a brighter color. It's actually melting it, guys. It's turning into liquid. I feel it in my hand. Comment down below if you want me to do a slime smoothie made out of a slime smoothie. That's cool. Slime smoothie out of slime smoothie. And it'd be nice of me to say, baby, I'm okay, so I've been mixing this for like, I don't know, 2 minutes. No, like probably 1 minute. You guys are hearing me sing and mix it again. But it's not turning into a good amount of time. It's kind of turning into a butter slime, but like, not a butter slime, like a very, 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 not melty, like, stringy and stretchy slime, but, baby, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry, baby. No, baby, and that is your fault. It was ever gonna be gonna be. Oh, and I keep on getting notifications. Okay, so this slime is like yuck, but this slime is going to go in a giveaway. Should I do a giveaway on this slime? No, I'll probably just give it to one of my friends instead of a giveaway, because I don't know what I'm doing. So if you guys want me to do a giveaway on this slime, comment down below. And you guys could keep this slime and make it better, because I'm sure you guys know how to make this better. So, yes. Wait, guys. I'm pretending to be asleep because they want to steal my money, guys, so bad. Because they want to go get food and I'm the only one that has money. My brother lost his credit card. I am the only one that has money. My other brother can't even afford $1. No, he does have money, but he doesn't want to, like, he doesn't want to use it. And like, I'm the one right now. I have like my purse. I have like $50 or something. I don't know, but I think I have like $50, and I'm the only one that has money right here. Look at that money. I have a $5 bill in there. Yeah, I have two $5 bills. It's 10. Guys, it hurts so bad. I really need a bandage on this because then I'm gonna keep on getting. Oh, look, there's still slime in my hand. But I'm gonna keep on getting cut in the same freaking cut. I'm gonna get cut again. I got cut again right now. So it's bleeding a little bit. I don't care. I don't even know if it's bleeding. It just looks red. So, yeah. How many money do I even have? I don't know. I think I have like $50 in here. Because my dad gave me. I had 25. And then my dad gave me. And then my mom gave me because I was gonna go somewhere. And then I told him. And then we're like, here you go, money. And then I'm like, yes. Wait, guys, I'm a prank fan. ¿Cuánto cuestan las tortas? Sí. ¡Ande! ¿Cómo si el precio no tiene dinero? ¡No! I won't spend a lot of money now. ¿Con qué dinero van a ir? No. You don't even have money. Peace, guys. I'ma go do something and then I'ma come back because my brother wants to go get food and I'm hungry, so I gotta go get food. Peace. No, baby. I'm stretching for the volleyball game today. Today I'm going to have a volleyball game, guys. And I'm so stressed out. Because I'm going to have a volleyball game. And yeah. Sorry, guys. My shorts are too short. So you guys might think that I don't have any clothes on the bottom. But look. Look, there you go. You have my shorts. So yeah. Peace, guys. You're bugging, and I'm just